These are my two ponies, Autumn and Star. I've been riding Autumn now for 4 years, and although I don't ride her anymore, we were competing until December last year. This is Star. She's a 14-2 Welsh Section B, and I've only had her for 6 months, although we've been competing up to 90. I love them both so much, and we both love Lickit. Just about to give Star her favourite Lickit treat ball, and as you can tell, she loves it. It's a great distraction for in the field, as she can get a bit bored and restless, and it stops her from causing trouble.
I can picture you so easily, picture you so easily. What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? Oh.
This is Star, my 14-2 Welsh Section D. Together we've been competing up to 90 centimetres, even though I've only had her for 6 months. However, recently we suffered a rotational fall and we've both lost a lot of confidence. However, now we are both back competing at 70 centimetres and we hope to progress through the levels. We love your Lickit treat ball because she can get a bit naughty in the field and it provides distraction. And also, your Lickit holder's great because at shows she can have something to distract her from everything that's going on, because she can get a bit naughty. Me and my ponies love doing everything from cross country to show jumping, pony club to national schools equestrian. We've loved Lickit and it's been our dream and aspiration since getting into the final last year to become part of Team Lickit. Autumn loves your stud muffin treats, and to be honest, they smell so nice, if I could eat them I probably would. In the future, me and Star hope to continue competing at 90 centimetres, as well as affiliating with British Eventing. With the help of your £100, which comes with the sponsorship, I think that this could be put towards entry fees and affiliation, which is something that I might not be able to do otherwise.
Put me in my place, put me in my place.
I would give your brand good publicity as I compete at huge venues such as Berry Farm and Addington in huge classes. I also have an active social media following where I would be happy to post about Lickit and give the brand lots of publicity.
So that's why we would like to be considered for the Lickit sponsorship 2017. Thank you for watching.